Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Who's there?
Yeah.
I can tell what you're saying. You still know it's real. The doctor said you don't have rent. Dr. Barrett died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?
Thank you. You slippery little whore!
Choice here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Putting that phone to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just be a second to wash up and phone movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared, they just like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's so much for you to absorb. There. Better. Understand how we cheat here. We made the consumer get the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. Yeah. Ah. survive. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So many learned the whole goddamn thing now. Yeah. Thank you.
beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Thank you. one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Thank you.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to say we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him. We achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits, and I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. We all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we're all just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Wallrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread, if you don't stop it. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuated. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want rest.
Thank you. Becomes a host.
Jesus God, what is that?